Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you the right way to remove nail polish, and I know you might be wondering what we all know how to remove our nail polish. I wanted to make this video and share with you one trick that will definitely change the way you remove your nail polish and totally change the game. I've been doing this for so long now and I can definitely tell you that it works. Maybe you already do this, maybe not, but keep on watching if you're interested to see how this works. So, because acetone does dry out the cuticles and nails and everything like that before we are going to apply nail oil. This is the trick that I was telling you about. The reason is, if you always do this and you remove your nail polish with acetone like I do, I only use acetone and I do this trick and it works wonders for me, because you apply it before removing your nail polish and then you proceed to remove it with acetone. Oil will actually not allow acetone to actually dry out your cuticles and your nails. It will help, so that way your nail polish is removed nicely and your nails are left with such a gorgeous like feeling after. It's not the dry crusty feeling, but rather like hydrated and beautiful nails like we all love and want. I really hope this video is helpful for you, because I really made it to be helpful and actually help you do your manicure the best way possible. Check out my channel for many more videos and I will see you in my next one. Until then, never let anyone dull your sparkle. Bye!